everyone. I'm TC Eckstein Polkalis, and this is TC Eckstein Souldiers Empowerment Café. We're so glad to have you here today. We'd love to have you come down and share your information and bring to light in the public to let everyone know who you are, what you do, and help share your exposure, help share your story, help share your testimony, help share just sharing, loving, and caring, and empowering other people. We want your inspirational side of yourself to be brought out in our lens, the camera. We want it to be brought into the lens so others can see you and know who you are and know where to go for more information or resources or whatever you have to offer. We want to bring them the entertainment. We want to bring them authors and poets. Events and big happenings. There's a lot that I do that collaborates with Go Red for Women for the American Heart Association. So stay tuned for that, because the upcoming year 2016, we've got some big surprises for you. So we hope you stay in tune for that as well. And we've got a lot of things that we're going to continue on. The Gospel Cafe, we're going to be covering some art shows. We're going to be covering some poetry shows. We're going to be covering, and I mean that's outside of the Gospel Cafe, different events, different things happening. When it comes season for special plays, perhaps. We're going to try to get on those college campuses and get some coverage of the plays for you and interview the artists and actors and actresses. And we're going to try to get over that to that the Dunbar Y, where my nephew, Richard Eckstein, is really doing well, winning a number of awards as a boxer. And that's Mason Square Boxing. We want to get them here into the cafe, so you can know if your child needs some sort of activity, where to go. We're going to bring you the Boys and Girls Club of Springfield and surrounding communities, and the things online I can't even mention, the global connections that we have that are coming towards your way. So stay tuned. We've got lots coming up, and we keep saying that to you, but I'm telling you, 2016 is going to be a great year. It's already lined up some wonderful things that we're very, very excited about, and we're mostly excited about being able to bring them to you. It blesses us to have a purpose and being able to give back to our community and our fellow friends and people that we network. We love you very much, and we hope that you enjoy the cafe show and you stay involved or you send people our way. We love you and have a wonderful, wonderful day. Hello again. Tracey Eckstein, vocalist here, and we are so glad that you have tuned in to the TV show. We are enjoying it, and we are enjoying our guests, and we hope that you will continue to keep on watching.
Yeah, my poetry is.
My poetry is. My poetry is. My poetry is.
Oh yeah.
Alive.
My poetry has no color. Vivid in detection. Essentials in view. Always erased, no doubt. Others do. My poetry becomes you and I. A moment of interest as we together all fly. Turbo stains become rains and droughts. Run away from the weather. We learn from history, never contemplate misery. Placing us in potholes, setting traps for our goals. There's something gaping in our soul. We need a plumber, unclog our drains. Charging us too much, live so plain. Staying away from those patriots who try to probe as their secret systems unfold. Who hides under their bloody so-called holy rolls. Religion isn't never about religion, it's something that hides a leash. Defined by house and monetary gains. Told by our government being broke is so mundane. Nuclear fission bombards mental hardships. Our youth walking around with guns with no full clip. Our minds becomes our weapon while our college kids keeps on stepping. College education.
My poetry is. My poetry is. My poetry is. Yeah, alive. My poetry is. My poetry is. My poetry is. Alive. My poetry is. My poetry is. My poetry is. Alive.
In some countries we illiterate as the news price rise. Never was in pictures, so they hide the family album. Searching in front of you is so blatant, so blind. So how long to hide this? Poetry comes to understand. A hand to reprimand the land or foreign. Life is never a reality show. The real story is never boring. While you sitting on your video game snoring. Plots made on your freedom. Dictatorship not far from the corner. Hope you're ready for the state of mourning.
My poetry is. My poetry is. My poetry is. Yeah, alive. My poetry is. My poetry is. My poetry is. Alive.
Hey. You're back. So how you liking it so far? I thought that everything that we just saw was pretty darn good, huh? We got much more in store for you, so please stay tuned. And we're very glad to have you aboard. It's TC Eckstein's Soldiers Empowerment Cafe TV, which means what we want to do is inspire you, empower you, and bring you all the things that you really would enjoy.
I hope you will continue to keep on supporting Public Access TV Channel 12 at Focus TV,
only on Comcast in Springfield. We enjoy doing the work that we do. We enjoy bringing it to the public eye, and we also would love to continue doing what we're doing, but we need more people like you to bring us entertainment, bring us the latest, bring us the information about what's happening on current events and things happening globally that you would like announced, and more videos sent to us for review, and also to have you as a guest. Come on down to the TV station. Contact us at tcxdinesings@gmail.com or Nlistic Souldiers, spelled with soul, nlisticsoldiersproject@gmail.com. Those two emails, if you submit to us your short biography, some photos, a couple of videos if you'd like, and your information on how we can contact you and get back in touch with you, we will be glad to review it and have you come down to be on the show.
You gotta leave, right? but like,
bro, I'm trying to get in, right?
But like this,
you low? My hands.
Yeah. Okay.
Ooh.
All right. Yeah, I got it.
He killed me.
Your girl over in the corner, yeah, she jockey.
Come on.
All you gotta do is put your hands up and rock. Don't be scared, little mama, too.
Yeah,
got
you. Yeah. Now this your phone. Two was a man with a plan, my boy's up on it. Nay, what we called it, yeah. While y'all guys out here stalling while we ride the beat. Tracey, she really be digging me. Little mama say she feeling me. She like the way y'all jig on the beat. Jig on the beat.
Back, I'm going to get me some more coffee. I am in the comfort of my own environment watching the cafe, and I hope you're doing the same. Stay tuned. Let me go get that coffee.
The joy as we sing of the love togetherness can surely bring
emotion.
Set the table, no matter strong, thankful for the first fruits of the year. Stay a light a candle just for you. Come join the party, it's a celebration. Karamu at Kwanzaa time of year. Red, yellow, black or white, your road, it's alright. It's a celebration.
that should last throughout the year. Happy Kwanzaa.
Happy Kwanzaa.
All right. Together there is so much we can do.
Happy Kwanzaa.
All right.
Happy Kwanzaa.
It's a celebration. Remembering the times of old. Tradition is the food that fills our souls. Yes, it does. Still the children are the future of all our hopes and dreams. Let's teach them well. Let's teach them well. Come join the party. It's a celebration. Karamu at Kwanzaa time of the year. Red and yellow, black or white, young or old, it's all right. It's a celebration that will last throughout the year.
Happy Kwanzaa.
Happy Kwanzaa. All right.
Happy Kwanzaa.
Happy Kwanzaa. Everybody.
Happy Kwanzaa.
Together there is so much we can do. Happy, happy, happy. Happy Kwanzaa. So many ways to show I love you. See, I have faith in all that we do. But we gotta stay together. Just a few of the principles that help us carry on. There's so much we can do. Cause it's a celebration.
It usually starts at 8, that's when we get praise to the man upstairs for another blessed day. I give hugs to my moms, my dad and my sis. You smell that? I run to see what moms cook.
While we drink from the cup of togetherness, it's that part of the year that you don't wanna miss. I give a gift from the heart so you know it's true. So recite a principle and tell me what it means to you.
Jazz artists, we've got people of all musical genres, authors, people that wrote books and they're going to come talk to us about it, that are involved in different projects, that are supporters of certain networks that are very important worldwide as well as locally. So don't feel like this is just all about Christianity. Although I am a Christian, I love the Lord, and we will bring that into your viewing time to time, and lots of other things too. We just don't allow profanity, and we don't allow anything explicit on the television show here. But other than that, we bring reality to you, and we'd like for you to be aware of the things that are going on in the world besides what the news tells you. We want things that are resources that are right at your grasp where you can get involved and really do some social helping for someone. And also events that are happening. I mean, I can't go over it enough, but we really are glad that you'll be tuning into the show, and we look forward to you watching every week or 24/7 on the Ustream.tv and on YouTube anytime you'd like. So please, if you're interested in being on the show, or you know somebody that would make a good candidate to be on our show to be interviewed or and also perform, or you know, present their book and talk about it, or products that they sell, and you know, get their business, they're getting their business started and they want to get the information out there, just contact us. Again, tcxdimecafe@gmail.com. From time to time, you're going to see different clips here from TCXDime's 413 Community Cafe TV, which is also another television show I have under Solo Productions. And then I have this one here, TCXDime Soldiers Empowerment Cafe, which is with Nlistic Soldiers Productions. And you're going to see me collaborate and work with different artists and different other producers. I'm going to continue working with Nate Patterson, and we'll be working on his different showcases. Showcase Springfield, I believe, is one of them. Now I'm at the Art for the Soul Gallery, which features a beautiful display.
At Art for the Soul Gallery, located at 1500 Main Street, Town Square, second floor, right in front of the food court. And what we have is our current exhibition, in 1907, so at the end of the party, we to sit down, and it's usually an introduction, like little white babies.
Okay, so, and two-piece panel is not part of the series of the 10 Little Girls, but it is Dr. Ime's work, and it's a work in progress. It's from 2014, and it's called Harvest. What Harvest does, as you can see, it addresses three American lynchings, two of which occurred within the past 15 years, the lynchings of Jesse Washington, who was tortured and burned to death in Texas in 1916, James Byrd, who was drugged to death to the point of decapitation in Texas in 1998, and the mysterious death, most likely a lynching, of Frederick Jeremy Carter. And he was found hanging from a tree in Mississippi in 2010. In the final version of Harvest, Dr. Ime hopes to capture the ground would be carpeted with a plague of living frogs. The frogs would represent our departure from reality into the space of the dreamscape. So as I said before, these two pieces are works that are still in progress along with the girls. At the gallery, we currently have seven. The other three will be completed, and the entire exhibition will go up to Westfield State in February, and then hopefully to travel throughout Western Mass and all of Massachusetts to other universities. So this is a two-panel work, which is also still a work in progress. These were created in 2010 and 2012. They're 120 by 96 inches. So Flying Home with Laura Nelson is a two-panel work that fuses African, European, and American histories and philosophies. It discusses the late Laura Nelson, an African-American woman who, along with her 14-year-old son, was brutally murdered by a lynch mob in Oklahoma on May in 1911. So I would suggest that you Google the story of Laura Nelson and learn more about it, as it's such a wonderful history to learn. And once again, I also want to thank Tracey, Eckstein, and the Café, and the staff, and Focus for this wonderful opportunity to talk about 10 Little Nigger Girls based on the nursery rhyme by Nora Case. I'll Google that, get the information, and at the same time, you will learn about the theory of pickaninnies that Nora Case refers to African Americans in history. Also, Agatha Christie's 10 Little Niggas, 10 Little Nigger Boys, 10 Little Nigger Girls. And it's just so important that we not be afraid of the N-word, but we get the history behind it. As I said, I couldn't find anyone to sponsor this exhibition, but I am just so thankful that you've taken the opportunity to come out and give me an opportunity to discuss it. Our email address is artforthesoul, artforthesoul, gallery. You can't forget that, artforthesoulgallery@gmail.com. You can check our website at art4thesoul.org. Thank you once again.
So stay happy, stay tuned, we love you, and we look forward, 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 to moving on and inspiring you and empowering you, and anything you have to offer in the community, don't hesitate to contact us, because we want to bring it all to you. Bring it all. Bring it all. God bless you. Merry Christmas, Happy New Year, much love. TCX 9 Vocalese.